I'm gonna try and beat Doom. I say that at the beginning of every video, but I'm at the last boss. Olivia Pierce turned into this ugly spider demon thing that shoots orbs out its ass. So yeah, looked up a tutorial on how to beat the bitch. You gotta like duck and cut off one of your fingers or suddenly. Suddenly, life has new meaning to me. There's beauty up above, and things we never take notice of. You wake up, suddenly, you're in love. Suck my dick. Hurry the fuck up. I need to do my, I was thinking about doing a four solid state hard drive RAID array. Bam, that's a mouthful. Oh god. You is ugly. Oh shit. Why you do that to me? I don't do nothing to you. That did nothing to you. Ow! Dapati! Dapatu! Yeah, I ain't gonna beat this fucker. Ah! 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 You're gonna kill me anyway, so you might as well do it. Gonna give me a kiss? Come on, lady. Blood butt spider fuck. Whoa, man. That's not cool, man. Waste all this shit on that little squishy head of yours. Ow. Ow. Disco lights. Ow. You're hurting me! Yeah! I kinda did something. Are you gonna electrify the floor? Yeah, come on, get a tension headache. I don't give a fuck. Ow! Ooh, stop it! You're hurting me! It hurts! Well, this is the farthest I've gotten, but I'm not trusting this fucking wicked looking fuckers. Are you gonna electrify? Now I read online it electrifies before. Get a tension headache, motherfucker. Yeah. And I electrified the floor before I could even grab the health. Wow. Wow. You're fucking retarded. Damn it. I don't like you. Man, you all up in my mug, dude. That ain't gonna do nothing to you. Coming over here. Whoa, shit! I don't think that does anything to it. What is... Yo, get away from me, yo! Stay away from me! Why does it stick its face out like that? This is kind of getting annoying. Yeah, shake off some health, little bitch. Oh fuck, he's gonna electrify the floor! Ow! Goddamn weapon I got. Where is it? Gobsmacked. Ooh! Come on, shoot some health at me, you little bitch! Actually, you're a big hulking bitch. Ah! How does it destroy what I'm on? I don't get it. Get you, bitch. Runes? I didn't know that. Oh, you little jukey fucker. Come on, where's that fucking... Oh, it's behind it. Get out my face! Oh! Oh! Damn! Trying to kill you! Oh! Do you have a headache? Do you have a headache? Ugly ass face. Your ugly, ugly face, jabroni. Hey, I'm Tony! I'm a jabroni! Will you give me some health or something? God damn you. Oh!
I don't know what the fuck to do.
Ow! I'm gonna give you a headache, and you ain't gonna be able to nuke that shit with Nuprin, motherfucker. Ay-ay-ay! Oh shit, he put spikes on it. Or it, or she, or I don't know what the fuck that's supposed to be! This ain't cool. Oh shit, this is not cool. Give me some health. Give me something, man! Ow! Ah! Oh, this difficult ass shit. I really don't know what to use on this ugly motherfucker. And this is the last fucking guy, and oh my god. Oh my fucking god. Well, though, oh yeah, I don't know. So I guess I'll just shoot you in the face. And not waste my BFG ammo, because, you know, aliens are scientists. I want to try and get it down with, without it, or, you know, without using the PFG. I want to use PFG like 40 grand when I go use it. Sorry that I made you cry. I'm just jealous. I never meant to hurt you. Sorry that. Oh fuck, your ass is blowing. There's no earthly way of knowing why the fuck your ass is glowing. Yeah, drop down health, you little fuck. Move. Let me get to my health. That's my health. Yeah, shoot your stupid butt laser. I don't fucking care. I don't even know what I'm doing. Oh, great. He's gonna fucking kill me. Or she, or whatever the fuck this gender, non-gender specific titled cisgender male motherfucker. Shit, I'm dead. Oh, there's health right in front of me. This is gay. Stupid fucking game. This isn't even fun anymore. Look for glowing green orbs to shove up my ass. I'm gonna find a weapon suitable for murking this dude. I'll just rocket launch it now. In your face, literally! There goes all of that. Here, have some. Oh god. Throw your butt bombs at me. Is that even hurting you? I don't think it is. Stupid as hell! At least I still have armor. I don't know how I accomplished that one. I mean, I'm doing alright, I guess. But, you know, that could all get ruined in a one fatal mistake of not... Oh, wait, there's another BFG for me. Get away from me, man. I'm using everything I got on this fucking squid. My dreams are all dead and buried. Oh shit, okay.
BFG, 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 don't electrocute me.
I'll BFG your ass. One more BFG round. I'm gonna save it. I don't know how I got more plasma left, but I'm gonna do it. That's pretty good. Now I'm out of armor shards, so that's not good. But Beamass is shooting wild all kinds of power-ups, but the trick is when you go near them, old Beam Butt here screws you up. Alright. What about this? What about this? Okay, Gauss Cannon. Oh fuck, what is that? Eat it in your goddamn face, you ugly, stupid motherfucker. Just die, dude. Please just die. I'm shooting you in your fleshy butt brain thing. Come on, you can't live that much longer. Just die, dude. What do I have that can kill you? Oh god, those stupid things. I'm gonna die! Oh, wait a minute. That was a fucking miracle. Whatever. But it's all, like, injured. It's gonna, like, rape me somehow or hurt me. Okay, so hold on. Gauss Cannon. This will save me! Oh, it's all malfunctioning. Oh, it's all, like, fucked up. I don't know what to do, though. Oh yeah! I got a few rockets left, bitch! Come on! Come on! Oh god, I don't know. Come on! Come on! Come on! Come on! Come on! Oh god! What do I do? What do I do? Are you dead? Are you dead? Are you dead? Cause I'm still shooting you, bitch! Eat that fucking gun, you ugly bitch! Yes! Yes! Eat my ass! Eat my ass! Oh! Oh, you dead! Fuck yeah. And that my friends.
You've won. It's over.
Thanks, Optimus.
You stopped the invasion and closed the portal. But it's come at a price. Argent, Vega, this entire operation. You see, I've watched you work. Come to understand your motivation. You think the only way is to kill them all, leave nothing behind. And you may be right. But we can't just shut it all down. Without Argent energy, it will be worse. I don't expect you to agree. But with this, we can continue our work. I am not the villain in this story.
He's a bitch. Why are you talking?
What I do because there is no choice.
Rerouting tether coordinates complete.
Our time is up. I can't kill you, but I won't have you standing in our way.
What the fuck?
Until we see each other again.
Bitch. What? So what happens to me? You fucking robot? Ooh, it's Doom. It's all like messed up looking. Like, I don't give a fuck. What happens to me? After all that shit, I went to hell and back. I'm fucking fighting these motherfuckers that are harvesting hell like it's a goddamn oil field. Oh, wait. Oh, some still shot shit. It's some open-ended story so they can make some other expensive-ass game that's gonna cost like a fuck-ton of money to buy. Ooh! Oh, I'm excited! Whoa! I'll buy the core game and then have to pay for the fucking DLCs! Ah, this is a cool game, though. Oh, fucking cool game. Now whoop that bitch's ass. Man, that's good artwork though. Good graphics. Really benchmarks my system. I wish I had an actual gaming motherboard. My computer, I should make a video of it when I do the hard drive SSD array. My computer is not your conventional gaming computer. I mean, first of all, it's an old i7-950 on an obsolete socket. I think socket 1366, I believe. It's obsolete compared to the newer one that's out now. I think it's a first generation i7. It's on a server motherboard. I had to buy a fucking sound card for it like it was 2003 or something. I had so many different sound solutions. I used to extract it from the HDMI, which I use an HDMI to VGA downscaler thingy to put it on. I used to dual screen with a really small monitor to use for Rust maps, but I noticed sometimes if the card had an error in it, like if it accidentally got overclocked or if I didn't shut it off right, the sound would get overclocked and it would be very amped up and just intolerably, insanely fucking loud. Ooh, that ugly fucking bitch. I'm glad I killed you. Spider bitch. But yeah, whatever. I game on a server motherboard that I had to add a sound card. And I don't think my video card is being used to its full potential. I think it's being bottlenecked by the PCIe bus. But I can't afford, because like, goddamn, even though it's an obsolete socket, the fucking, they look like toys. These fuckers look like toys, how the graphics look. Like they put figurines and just made them look like Silly Putty or something. But anyways, I think because my computer is a server motherboard, the graphics is being bottlenecked and I'm not reaching the full potential of my NVIDIA 980. Duh. cool though, man. I'm glad I beat this. Now I'm gonna try the multiplayer mode. Watched the video on it last night. It seemed kind of bland. Are those Martian Knights of the Templar? Like, oh fuck. Oh, look, the homage to the fucking first Doom picture. Man, you go, Id. I'm glad y'all are still around. A musical voice written back, 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 back. Is there gonna be anything else? Okay, so none of this was Nine Inch Nails, so I got to see you did that. Bumper Robinson. What kind of name is Bumper? Were you conceived on bumper boats? Bumper Robinson. Maybe does bumps of cocaine. Bumper Robinson has a coke addiction. Sebastian. I'm Sebastian Paul. Tor Frick. Whoa. Tor Frick. Axel Torvenus. Torvenus. These must be like Swedes or something. Frederick Lundgren. You're not, or Norwegians or something. Peterson, Hammerstedt, Vidar Rapp, Nicholas Siren, Jabor Nalin, Karen Hagstrom. That little circle A shit. Oscar Gothberg, Christopher Keane, Jonas Nordstrom. Sabine, oh, what are these, Irishmen? Like, I don't know how to mimic a fucking... I guess Scandinavian or Norse, whatever shit. Maybe they're Swedes, Svarians. No, I doubt it. It looks kind of... I no longer care. Uh-oh, we got one Chinaman in the bunch. Whatever. I don't know why I'm still watching this. Maybe, you know, like a monster will come out and give me a seizure. Of course, some crazy Japanese dude had to design the character. Yosuke Ishikawa. Shinsaku Ohara. Yeah, so they went all around these different countries, passing around this fucking game. It's pretty cool, though. Before I played this game, I wanted to play it for like months and stuff. Anyways, alright, I'm kinda. Yeah, whatever, I beat it. Blah, 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 blah. Bloop, 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 bloop. I don't give a shit. Well, thanks for watching. I'm gonna make more videos. Maybe my next video, I will beat Samurai Showdown. One of them. I don't know. I call it the frog business, the kabuki dude. He shoots the frog. I kind of want.